You look like the rebellious sort. Are you interested in fighting the good fight?
Fuck me, dead sick. All right, maybe you could help. Got myself in a bit of trouble.
I'll have a look at our schedule. What's wrong?
Got my mate and I in this activist group. We did protests, picketing. Together it felt like we were unstoppable, but the last protest turned to shit. My mate got pummeled by Albion and then thrown in an ambulance.
Official story is they died, but thing is they won't let anyone see the body. No one.
That's horrid.
Something's not right here. I just need some answers. You help me find out what happened and I'll owe you.
I see why you're concerned. We'll see what we can do about it.
The friend's official record states he was taken to hospital before he died.
Seems like a good spot to dig up some info.
Photo mode, cross button take photo, L3 button advanced options, touchpad button open gallery, triangle button hide UI, L1 view DTON R1 button tilt, directional buttons pan, touchpad button reset camera, hold L3 button plus right stick. Photo mode, cross button take photo, L3. Stickers, none. My photos. Map, Camden, Zachary O'Donnell, square button operative swap, triangle button details, L1 button switch tab. Camden. Recruit Kirk Vornickel, access the patient records, triangle button details, square button and track, L1 button switch tab left, R1 button switch tab right, L2 view video and R2 button zoom, triangle button details, cross button set waypoint, circle button back.
at the hospital where our prospect's friend died. We can get hold of his full patient record here.
Got it.
Parcel fuck. Parcel.
assault and extreme measures. Cease and desist, or you will be restrained. Warning. Continuing unlawful activity will result in arrest. Entering combat mode.
Located the CTOS hub. Well, our prospect should be pleased. Turns out his friend isn't dead. Or if he is, he didn't die here.
What do you mean?
There are no patient records on file, and GPS data shows the ambulance going dark before it reaches the hospital. The driver must have switched it off. I'm upgrading this from dodgy to fucking dodgy.
I'll look into it.
You won't have to look very far. The driver is on site now.
Uploading the data now.
Good. I'll do some fancy maths on it while you escape from this weirdly dangerous hospital.
Tell me what we've got, Bags.
I've cross-referenced the driver's location history with the missing GPS data from his ambulance. Looks like he dumped his patient at an SIRS facility.
Intriguing.
Deep state creeps like SIRS tend not to interrogate corpses. If our missing person is in their custody, he's probably still alive.
I'll go have a look-see.
Still during a scan.
Well, here I am.
So's our missing person. Looks like SIRS has been rounding up dissidents and keeping them here. Expect heavy security.
Hope I haven't bitten off more than I can chew.
Thirsty for the truth? Wet your whistle with Clare Waters. So are Albion the new cops? I would argue no. They're not the law. They put themselves above it. And why not? Who's going to stop them? The Met? Please. There are no more cops, just glorified security guards and tricked-out troopers with little in between.
What the fuck? Tosser!
The hostage is in here. Let's get him out.
Worthless. I've got someone down. Thank you so much.
Continuing the search.
Borough Uprising, liberate London, fight against London's oppression by...
I imagine this poor bugger was supposed to serve as an object lesson of some kind. Albion decides whether or not you have a right to a trial. Good thing you came around.
Well, I'm pleased as punch.
Right, time to get him out.
I'll be there in a second.
Seems like you got away.
Hello there. Good news. Your friend's alive, though a bit battered. Sirs did a number on them. But they're safe now.
You're serious? You're not joking? Oh my God, thank you. Thank you so much. I can't even... How can I thank you?
Best thing you could do is join DedSec. We could use you.
You kidding? Hell yeah.
Photograph evidence, L1 button switch tab left, R1 button switch tab. Disrupt. Matthias Grex.
Thank you.
In case you forgot, the private key you're after is on a server in a van.
Got it.
That's the vehicle there.
I have this one.
Shitting out. This doesn't have to end in violence.
Area clear.
Probably will.
Moving on. Everyone look for them.
Got a time for whoever finds them.
I've got the crypto key. And also a very large, very conspicuous stolen vehicle. Bagley, if you please, find a suitable drop site and have the hacker meet us there.
Got it. Pushing the location now.
Thank you.
You fuckwit. You prick.
Hey, what's the problem? I thought you were supposed to be here to drain the account.
All right, mate, don't shit your knickers. I'm nearby, grabbing a key wirelessly. I'm not exactly into announcing my presence for Clan Kelly. Jeez.
Please, that'll never happen. We'll be in and out before... Oh, no. There they are. Clan Kelly hostiles incoming.
Oh, hell. Fine. I'll do the dirty work while you grab the crypto.
On it.
Your whole life, not dying. Don't quit yet. Still alive? Well, sometimes I'm wrong.
Reports of a hostile in your area. Over.
Received. Moving to intercept.
Oh shit! Someone better call 999!
Haggis.
There's our suspect. Over.
There's our suspect!
We are inbound. Stand by.
There's our target. Over.
I had them. Where did they go?
Nothing to report. Checking elsewhere.
Transfer complete. I'll open a channel to our hacker friend.
Brilliant. Now I can give back the money to the people it was taken from. I officially owe you one. Or two.
Best thing you could do is join DedSec. We could use you.
Fuck yeah. Sign me up.
Hooray! Another friend to raise hell with. Welcome to DedSec.
Hell yes! I'm ready to get me hands dirty with you lot.
Lovely.
Not my concern.
Once again, we remind all civilians to remain indoors during...
Christ, I could have had a wank by now.
That's impressive.
Pilosman, model, recruited by operative Stephen Bechtie, loyalty card, clothing discount, symbolic, randomly buys clothes, weapons, LTL 68, gadget, infiltrator, spider, but cross, but netic, L1 button, switch tab left, R1 button, switch tab right, triangle button, show on map, circle button, back.
But, me can't get in touch with anybody I've helped. It's too suspect. I'm worried something bad has happened.
Don't worry. We'll investigate this charity and see what's really going on.
I traced her message history and her charity contact was texting her from a known Clan Kelly hideout.
Fuck the balls on Clan Kelly. Posing as a charity to cover up another one of their nasty schemes.
Indeed. Pushing you the location so you can investigate.
Map.
Control, we are still on the suspect. Over.
Keep it together. Keep it together.
As we expected, a full-blown Clan Kelly operation. Looks like they're detaining undocumented immigrants on site for some reason. Suggest you rescue whoever's being held here, and then contact our friend.
All right, I got this.
Control, put out an APW. Target is gone.
Oh!